Hey guys, and welcome to my channel. So we're starting our road trip now. We just got all packed up. There's the nephew. I'll blur his face, don't worry. There's the unk, my brother, and my sister is the driver. Right now we're on the way to go and get food and alcohol before we head to the resort. So yeah, I'm excited. Let's go. Okay guys, so we are finally here. It's such a cute place, man. It makes me excited, like if that's the I decide to move out for some reason, that I would get something like this. And it's super cute. We got the coolest unit, actually. Our view is the bomb. I did a few admin, like when to go get the key to get in and everything. So now I'm gonna just show you around. I'm gonna show you how the space looks, as well as, yeah, we cannot go into the lagoon part. That's the one thing that got me pissed off, is because they're still fixing it or something like that, and they're getting it prepped and ready for the 7th of September. So I guess I should have booked in September instead, but it's okay. You know, at least with the family, we're gonna check out the space. I saw that they have an entertainment area where there are some fine ass guys playing pool and everything. So I'm excited. I'm excited to socialize. Anyway, let me show you the space, man. Let's walk in and you can see everything with me, okay? So we are in block 64. We're like right on the top floor, so it's gonna be a walk. Oh, kids. I'm exhausted. Well, this is the back side of it. As you can see, they're still like building the space. Okay, and then this is our room. We're like right at the top space. Let's go in. The fam is already chilling. It was a walk. See guys, this is our backyard.
Alright, it's adorable. I love it.
Super cute, right? Okay guys, so I'm gonna give you a quick tour around. Let's go. So this is the kitchen. That's the living room. This is the bedroom. Ooh, look at that. It's
marble.
Super cute, and you also can get out here too. How nice the view, you can see it here too. It's pretty awesome. Let's see what's in the cupboard. Cool, they have extra blankets. It's not as equipped as the one in Santon, but hey, it's okay. It's, oh, look at that painting, so cool. Yeah, I love the color combinations. You can tell it's a male's taste. Here's the bathroom. What is this? It's locked. Okay. It's a very chill area. So obviously we came here for the lagoon, not the interior. But yeah, this is a good space. So yeah, we're gonna just hang out now and take pictures, you know, do the cute stuff. Some cute pictures. You know, I made these bikinis this morning, and
can I have some pillows to block, Lenny?
Bring them here. We're gonna get changed here. Okay. So anyway, so I made this with these bikinis this morning. I'm gonna just take pictures and everything. I'm trying to stop looking at that at the camera here. So guys, I'm trying. But yeah, we're gonna get dressed into these that I made this morning. And we're gonna just take pictures and feel sexy and cute and welcome summer. I'm still crazy about our view.
I know, right?
You know, it's perfect lighting. my little nephew Effie, his first outing.
Getaway or whatever.
First getaway out, so now he's gonna be with his aunt and mommy doing girl stuff while the uncle's running around. We don't know where he is at.
He's gonna hang out with his uncle also later though.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
For sure.
While we do our thing.
So we are going to show you the looks after we're done, okay? After we change into all this, okay? We'll be back. Well, good morning, kids. How are you? Today I slept really well. We didn't record, like show you completely around like the lifestyle center and everything last night because we were like taking pictures and everything and bonding as family, but I'll definitely show you around later on. Right now, I am eating leftover pizza, watching cartoons, checking out the view. I mean, come on. You cannot go wrong with that kind of view. I swear. I just drank too much alcohol last night, so I'm hydrating. It's tea on the side, you know, some good tea. Anyway. How do you do that thing? Because this has a lens that I can't do my hands with. Okay. So guys, since this is like a day in the life of a fashioneer, vlog episode 2, this is one of the things I do. I rent out a cute space for the weekend and mix it up like with business as well. So for instance, this, I'm like dealing with clients at the same time, you know, like updating clients' accounts of what stocks they have sold, and as well as prepare for like the next kind of things happening. So sometimes I do prefer living the digital nomad kind of thing. That's one of like my true dreams, is to live like that. But basically these are one of the things I enjoy doing. I like renting out cute places to work and also play, as well as film. It's for YouTube as well as for just self-documentation of fashion entrepreneurship, you know, being an entrepreneur and making everything pay out for itself and believing in the process and the journey to becoming a better person, a better businesswoman, and helping people along the way while, you know, sustaining something I personally believe in, which is like good health and lifestyle, you know. Anyway, just thought I should share those 5 seconds with you of how I feel right now. The current time right now is 7:17, and I'm gonna probably get up at 8, so I'm gonna chill in the bed for like an hour and 30 minutes maybe. We will see then, but
yeah, we're taking it slow. It's nice waking up slowly with the sun.
Look at the sunset. That looks so cool, huh? In the morning.
Okay, guys. Let me put down the volume. It's so fucking loud.
Okay, guys. So, we are at the end of our trip, like semi-end. I'm gonna check out in like 30 minutes. And, okay. What's my point here? My point is, it was a great time out. I love waking up to the view. I mean, I literally spend most of my time in my bedroom as well. Yeah, it was fun, man. I watched my favorite shows, you know, and did some work. So it was a good time. Now I'm just gonna get ready to get picked up. This is what my outfit is. Yeah, something chill. Okay, so guys, I'm going to put the link into the bio. If you also want to rent out this place for yourself and you and your friends, it's great for summers. Actually, I'm thinking of coming back in September because apparently there's gonna be like parties and stuff. So let me get my few girls to look good in bikinis, joking. And then we can party here. It sounds ideal. Anyway, well, thank you again for, you know, subscribing to my channel. Also just clicking on this video alone, because I know that I do fashion tutorials, fashion design tutorials, but I also vlog, you know, so it's nice that to see that, you know, you're not interested, but like you want to know like what I'm up to, you know. So thanks. Oh, I also want to show you outside. Well, it was better in the morning because the one that I showed you was like around 4 a.m. but this is like the day, like how it is in the day. Okay, we have people like cleaning the pool, cleaning it for later. These are my neighbors. Yeah, man, I think summer is gonna be bomb as hell. Summer in South Africa is gonna be amazing. And I can't wait to be a part of it. Okay, guys, so thank you for subscribing to my channel. I look forward to hearing from you guys. Put the comments what you guys think. I'm gonna also put the link to this place so that you can also get your own place, and I'll see you in the summer parties, you know, in September. I didn't even plan for September, guys, but I plan to come back. Okay, and yeah, follow me on Instagram. I'm at @seemtalati. Okay. And I look forward to seeing the subscription button being pressed, guys. Press that button, and as well as the belly thingy, okay, so you can see more of the stuff. So yeah, okay.